Classic will be all virtual this year. Organizers say the pandemic forced them to pivot, but they still hope people will register since that money helps support local charities. Bayshore Boulevard will be shut down the morning of May 8th and 9th so runners can complete their race. And as an alternative, runners race virtually on their own on or before May 9th. There are four options for this distance classic, starting from a 5K all the way up to a half marathon. Toronto